Hello and welcome each and every one of you. Today's message is from Galactic Federation, channeled by Aurora Ray, and showing us some tips how to recognize the Galactic Federation actually is around us and helping us. The Galactic Federation is very advanced in science, technology, and spirituality. They are a collective of benevolent extraterrestrial species that have united to help humanity. They have been referred to by many names throughout history, such as angels from heaven, watchers, and fallen angels. The correct name is Galactic Federation without any further attachment. There have been many discussions about Galactic Federation since Pleiadians first made contact with the people of Earth in the 1960s. They come from various star systems and galaxies to help bring peace and unity to our planet. Many have incarnated here as humans and star seeds to help new era for the planet, to help rise new era for the planet. The time is now for this to be revealed to the masses because it will help people to understand more about their origins, who they are and why they are here. It will also help them disconnect from old belief system that have kept them stuck in illusion or dream state for too long. Galactic Federation will help us rise up out of our current state of chaos, destruction, and greed. Their goal is to bring us peace, hope, and prosperity so that we can live in harmony with ourselves, each other, and our planet. If you have been following my articles on this platform, you know that there has been a lot of talk about disclosure and how it will affect our world. This disclosure will be announced by Galactic Federation at some point in near future. The Galactic Federation, in unison with the Ascended Masters, who are also part of Universal Confederation, they want us to evolve to higher levels of consciousness so we can join them in cosmic citizenship. This is why they are constantly sending telephonic messages, helping energy and guidance. It's not just that we can receive telepathic communication. It is a possibility for every human being on Earth. Do you wish you could feel the presence of Galactic Federation in your planet? Do you want to know how to be aware of their presence? Most everyone often receives telepathic communication from high dimensional beings, but many people don't recognize because they don't trust themselves enough. They're not used to listen at much and deep level with themselves. If you want to communicate with them, it's important to learn how to listen at a deeper level within yourself. They are here now and you can feel their presence in your life. There are also many different ways they will try to get through to us if we do not respond. One example would be sending out messages via radio waves or other forms of electromagnetic energy, such as light waves from starships traveling near Earth's orbit around the sun. These messages could be anything ranging from information about what they have seen recently on planet Earth to updates about current events happening elsewhere in the universe. Well, this may sound like something out of science fiction, it is actually very real. And presence of Galactic Federation ships can be felt in many ways. It is not unknown for people to see bright light in sky or strange objects that cannot be explained. Oftentimes, it can be hard to tell if these sightings are actually spaceships or just strange natural phenomena. Also, you may be aware of them through your dreams, meditations, or visions where you see them physically or sense their presence without seeing them. They can appear in any form they wish to you, so there is no telling what they may look like when you first encounter them. They must often come across as light beings or as beings of pure energy. In some instances, they may even take a human form that you recognize from your own culture or from history of mythology. If you are able to tune into their presence, then you will be able to communicate with them on a mental level without any physical contact whatsoever. To become aware of Galactic Federation, you need to attune to their frequency, which is very similar to vibration of unconditional love. Here are some tips from for your spiritual path. We have to start with the most important thing. Knowledge is power. The more you know about Galactic Federation, the more you will understand what they are doing and what your place is in the great mission. Meditate regularly. Meditation will assist you in connecting with your inner soul, releasing ego and perceiving what is going on around more clearly. The right meditation technique can also be used for grounding, healing, and spiritual protection. Light body. Activate your light body. By doing this, you will have more direct experience with the Galactic Federation because your frequency will be closer to it. One way to activate your light body is through meditation and breath work. Make daily ritual of something, love and gratitude to all life forms, human, animals, trees, plants, etc. This will enhance your vibrational field with unconditional love, which is common denominator between humans and extraterrestrial civilizations like Galactic Federation. Use visualization techniques like guided meditations or color therapy to cleanse your energy body, chakras of negative energies that are blocking your perception of galactic presence. Feel that love and presence. It's very easy not to know when you are feeling the presence of Galactic Federation, because all you need to do is feel their love for you. The Galactic Federation is a group of loving beings who are here to help us during this difficult time on Earth. We have been living in a time where there is a lot of hate, negativity, and fears swirling around us. But now we have an opportunity for change through ascension process that will take us into fifth dimension, where everything will be based on love instead of fear. Team up, join a group of people who are also interested in tuning into their light bodies and connecting with the Galactic Federation. When you do so, ask for protection and be sure that what you are experiencing is benevolent in nature. Look up at the sky. When you go outside and look at the sky, you will feel a sense of connectedness. When you see the beautiful sky, you will know that you are connected to all the beings in it. You will know that the sky is a portal of you and that the sky responds to you and your energy. You will notice an increased sensitivity to your surroundings. You will be able to see energies around objects and people. You may think this is crazy, but when you start seeing these energies, it's because you are becoming more attuned to Galactic Federation's frequencies. Thus said, if you take time to read about them and then meditate on them for an extended period of time, you will be eventually making contact with them. This may come in actual visits from one of their members. If it may even happen accidentally when you least expecting it. We love you dearly. We are here for you. We are your family of light, Galactic Federation. So please, guys, that is another message which one clearly shows us we need work on ourselves to get more wisdom from Galactic Federation, to get more in tune with them. So please, if you need any support for yourselves to tune in to all these frequencies, love and light frequencies, please contact me. My contact details is below video. So hope this message helped. Have a great day. God bless.